Today we're taking a look at these NBA matches, which are happening on Saturday, December 11th, and giving you match breakdowns, betting tips and predictions in general on these games. Welcome back to High Stakes, let's get straight into it. Also, don't forget to subscribe to get notified as soon as we release these sport prediction videos, and if you would like more betting tips and predictions then check out our Patreon in the link down below. Our new Patreon is a way for us to help you improve your chances of making more money. 5 plans are available for each and every one of you. You can get 30 extra betting picks all the way up to 270 extra betting picks per month. Stop wasting hours of your time searching for bad betting advice that ends up costing you a lot of money. Join the High Stakes Patreon now and get the best betting picks and advice. Orlando Magic vs Los Angeles Clippers. Clippers are 7-1 in their last 8 home games against the Magic. Magic are 1-10 in their last 11 games. Magic are 1-14 in their last 15 games against the Clippers. Jalen Suggs missed his 4th consecutive game with a fractured right thumb. Suggs, who was injured on November 29, is expected to be re-evaluated every 2 weeks. The 4th overall pick out of Gonzaga was playing excellent before going down with the injury. The Magic are not expected to be competitive this season, so expect them to be cautious with Suggs for the remainder of the season. It is going to be a painful one for Magic fans. If the Clippers were going to fold without Paul George, they would have done it against Boston on Wednesday. They aren't crumbling at the sight of a team that has one more win than the Detroit Pistons. The Clippers are a well-rounded team with the necessary depth to make up for the loss of Paul George and Nicholas Batum, at least in this game. Sure, the Magic piled 130 points on the scoreboard in their last game, but then again, they were facing a Sacramento Kings team that has given out more buckets than Home Depot. The Clippers went 3-of-4 from the free throw line in the final 12 seconds to hold on after the Celtics closed within one. It was a gritty victory for the Clippers, who have been dealing with a tirade of injury issues this season. Boston joined Eric Gordon and Lamar Odom as the only Clippers age 20 or younger to score at least 27 points in a game. Our first betting advice is to pick Los Angeles Clippers to cover the spread. Paul George was ruled out right before tip-off with a right elbow contusion in Wednesday's game against the Boston Celtics. He's currently listed on the injury report as day-to-day, which means he could be another game-time decision on Saturday. There's no replacing a star of George's caliber. He was averaging 25 points per game and playing great defensively on the other end of the floor. Tremendous two-way players like him don't grow on trees. The Clippers won't have to worry about making up too much offensively against a Magic team with the league's third worst scoring offense. Reggie Jackson can obviously get it going on offense, and Marcus Morris Sr. was a huge lift in the win over the Celtics. The level of difficulty is going to rise significantly against one of the best defensive teams in the league, allowing 43.5% shooting when they're playing at home. Meanwhile, the Magic have been an accident waiting to happen defensively. They have given up 118 plus points in their last 3 outings, including allowing 142 points in their loss to Sacramento. The Clippers are even less imposing on the offensive end of the floor without George, but they have 2 veterans capable of picking up the slack with both Reggie Jackson and Marcus Morris Sr. Perhaps we'll even get another Brandon Boston Jr. sighting in this one. The Magic aren't piling on the scoreboard as they did against Sacramento's struggling defense, but they could create problems if Anthony and company can get shots to fall. If they can put pressure on the Clippers to get buckets, they might have a fighting chance. Our second betting advice is to pick under.